How you doing, buddy? What's up?
This is traditional. This is the old school.
Okay, who's next? Simple. That was my dad's motto. You know, keep it simple.
On Michigan Avenue in Dearborn, Lyle's is a small restaurant with an even smaller menu.
Ham sandwich, corned beef sandwich, turkey, and two soups, bean and split pea.
Five things.
Why do you need choices?
But make no mistake.
Oh, ham is the star.
This is the place that Ham built.
Ham was everywhere.
Harry Lyle grew up working in his dad's restaurant and watched as his father, Jim, found the secret for culinary success, a whole baked on the bone ham.
Then some people kept asking for ham sandwiches, and he'd make them real big, you know, and it caught on. And he said, you know what? He'd go, I'm gonna start pushing this ham sandwich thing.
The result? The perfect quick, hearty lunch.
You get a nice big Kaiser roll, I cut it in half, and we ply on 3 to 4 slices of ham.
You can't get any better than that.
Simple. If it was any more complicated, I wouldn't be able to do it.
And Harry uses that ham to flavor his split pea and bean soup that he makes from scratch every day.
You gotta have some split pea with ham. That's the only way to have it. And look at the ham.
Well, they don't scrimp on the meat, that's for sure.
No table service, no china, no significant changes. And for over 50 years, that simple formula for success has kept the doors open and customers satisfied.
People in suits and people in shorts, just cross-section of Detroit's society.
If you only have a few things, as long as you do them well, you can still make a good meal.
A ham sandwich on a roll, some bean soup, Better Made, and Verner's. There you got everything of Detroit.
I have a split pea with ham.
You know what, I guess we did do something right.
You got the ham sandwich, and you got the ham sandwich. So what do you need?